Yeah, I'm riding through the area in a car that's made of fucking burly pleather and pleather seats. And I gotta meet the bitch who says she works at the swap meet, I think, or so she says.